Introducing the latest update to the Clevertouch Pro series, a fresh new look that's even simpler to use. To begin with, you'll notice the Present icon has been updated. We've also introduced Active and End Meeting apps, which can also be added as favorites. When you click End Meeting, it will delete all content and accounts on the device that has been selected in the Startup and Shutdown menu. The whiteboard icons have been redesigned, but all the features remain the same. We've just refreshed the interface for a simpler and cleaner experience. New options have also been added in the navigation menu. When you open the Finder, you'll now see Cloud Drives options. The Cloud Storage option now allows saving in native format. You can also save to Google Drive or OneDrive in ENB format, allowing whiteboard files to be opened on other boards so you can continue collaborating. We've updated the image formats that can now be imported directly into whiteboard. And you can export files as PDF, IWB, or SVG within whiteboard. The background menu can be customized with even more color options. And you can now build a library of custom backgrounds. You now have the ability to generate QR codes for sharing whiteboard files as a PNG when users are on the same network. We've also added handwriting recognition. Maths formulae recognition is also introduced with Maths Recognition. Select the Maths tool, then write your formula, followed by equals question mark. Then press the arrow, which will insert the formula. To reveal the answer, select the Pen tool and swipe through the formula. The brand new Files app offers a much more intuitive system, based on user feedback and familiarity with popular operating systems. All actions are now found in the cog menu. Different views are available from the top menu, and cloud drives can be accessed from the left-hand menu. Within Settings, the new Startup and Shutdown folders will ensure all your content is deleted on Startup and Shutdown. This includes browser history, as well as cloud and email accounts. This can be selected from the Startup and Shutdown menu, as well as initiated from the sidebar bin icon. Welcome to your new floating toolbar and annotation tools. Call the pen over by holding two fingers on the screen for 2 seconds. Updated annotation tools include handwriting recognition that opens a mini browser on the associated search term. In addition, you'll find new pen and highlighter options so you can change values such as default colors. A new screensaver option with a selection of preset timings has been added. Custom screensaver APKs can also be imported here. You are now able to select your default browser. Go to Settings, Apps, click the cog icon, then Default Apps, Browser App, and select the default browser or Chrome. You also have the ability to hide inputs that are shown in the Connect box. Finally, Art Mode has been removed from the whiteboard, and we've added the other functionality from the Plus series. Clevertouch, part of the Sahara Presentations Group.